Okay. All right, so we just did that. Now we gotta go back. Now we gotta go back and then figure out the rest of this red area. Because we went to the left for the, you know. Oh, come on.
Hey, this way doesn't lead to any peaks.
I want to head back this way and then get back to the path I wanted to get to. The hotter area. There we go.
This heat is great.
There we go. Oh, come on. Why did you bring me back all the way over here? That place I don't want to be in. I want to go this way. That's why I went this way.
This heat is great. Oh, it's even hotter for the.
All right, got good heat over here. I don't understand why that didn't work. I don't get it. Why didn't it work? Right? The jumping is so supposed to be so simple. The jump is supposed to be so simple, right? You jump. Where am I?
Yeah.
The place I don't want to be. You're supposed to jump, hit square. Yeah. Homes in and attacks the spider, and then you move, right? Super simple. Like that.
This heat is great! Oh, it's even hotter.
There we go. We made it. Just wait for the lava cake. Okay. There we go. There's lava cake up here? Now, I had chocolate lava cake, which is really good. You know what I had last night for New Year's, right? Was this truffle, chocolate truffle pop, right? I took a picture of it on my Instagram. And, it's a deep crimson one, if anybody wanted to check it out. And, if you look on my Instagram at dcrimson1, and you see the little, it looks like a lollipop, right? That's like sticking up at the side. That shit was the nastiest thing I've ever tasted, right? It's absolute. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even see that, man. All right. It was the nastiest thing I've ever tasted, right? Right? So what you do, right? You bite into it. I bit into it, right? And it explodes into supposed to be delicious, like cream or like syrup, right? And it was disgusting, man. I almost threw up right there. It was so bad. Right, I was there with my dad. I told my dad, like, look, don't even try that. That's absolutely nasty. And then I look over, and then I see like one of the older ladies like sitting there with us. She's over there like just eating it up, like it's like the most delicious thing she ever put in her mouth. Right, she's just having a great time with that thing. It's just like, I couldn't taste it. Like, everything else was actually pretty good. Like, they had a cake. Like, the little cake that said, Happy New Year 2018 was good. The strawberry shortcake and a glass thing was all right, you know.
This is the lava cake.
This is the lava cake, okay. Yeah, the strawberry shortcake was okay, but the only thing was about it is that it was like too spongy, right? It felt like I was eating a sponge. That's what the problem was. Oh, okay. All right, I see why they call it a lava cake, because it looks like a cake. That's why I kind of hate playing video games with food in it, because then I get hungry. Now I want to eat cake, but I have no cake in the house. I don't have anything in the house. Travesty, I need to correct. Oh, piece of garbage. Got it. You know what? I have pancakes. I have pancakes. That's probably the sweetest thing I have. Serving stuff like that.
This is clearly a safe place for a child to be.
Oh yeah, look, clearly. That thing is all right. Clearly, this place is like absolutely 100% safe. Yep, so safe.
I think I spy some treasure.
Man, that's all I need to hear. Like treasure. Matter of fact, I need to go. There's stuff I need to take care of after this. Treasure. I got so many damn rib totems. Yeah, I got so many tokens. Right? I'm gonna be like getting all kinds of hat flares and tokens all over the place. Hat flares and colors and stuff like that. Ouch. Too quickly, too late. Come on. Let's go. If you have all the relics, they give you tokens. Yeah, I get all the relics. I got the burger, right? Let me see if I remember all the ones I made. I got the burger. I got the cows on the spaceship. The train on the mountain and crayons. I think I got all of them. I think. That's the ones I remember right now. I might be like missing like one or two. Oh, I can climb up this. Oh man, it's a knife. Okay. It's a knife. I'm just now realizing. Is that all the relics? Like, I remember the burger was the first one I got. Right? The burger was the first one I got. Then the cow on the spaceship. The three cows on the spaceship. The crayons was like the last one I did. The train set in the mountains. I want to say there was one more, but I can't remember what that last one was. If I'm right. I might be wrong. Cause the last one was the crayons that I put together. I don't know where I'm at. I'm gonna assume I go this way. Okay. I remember some of this. All right. It's starting me all the way back here, though. Damn. Yep. It's starting me all the way back here. Back up there. Damn it. There goes the time. There we go. Yarn. Got it. And a timepiece. Got it.
If you get in.
Achievement pop, did I? Or maybe I had to leave. You know what? We'll leave. We'll go back to the hub. Oh, did I buy that scooter from that lady? If I didn't do it right. Let's see if I look back and time will pop up. The birdcage, right? Did that. Time rip detected. All right. Find another time rip. All right. So there's something I didn't do. By the Twilight Bell. Oh crap! I gotta go. Twilight Bell, Mountain Peak. Okay. Someone blew up my phone, so I gotta go check it. Green. Oh. Wait a minute. Where's it? Oh, there goes the time rift. Oh, and here goes the
library. Welcome, young one.
Or
please.
Person. Oh, you don't have it. Wait a minute, did I buy? No, I didn't buy that. Time rift. The windmill. Which one was the windmill? Was it the purple one? Cause I looked at the purple one, there's nothing on the purple one. Wait, all right, there's blue, green, purple, yellow, red, right? Did the red one. What? It might have been the blue one, cause I don't remember doing anything with blue. Okay, so I'm gonna check the blue one. I was thinking whether I should hit it or not. That's why I hesitated. Why I need to hit that thing, wasn't it? That's probably why I need to hit that. Okay. So I gotta go back to hit this thing. I messed up that whole thing because I didn't hit the bell. Or do I? Do I really need to hit the bell? I don't know if I need to hit the bell or not. All right, I don't think I need to hit the bell. Yeah, I might be overthinking this one. Okay. Well, messed up that time, but at least I, recovered nicely. You can see why I'm overthinking it just a little bit, right? Sometimes these things are like super complicated, or like you miss simple things. Like, I don't need to do that, but turn out you need to. There we go. Yeah, I was overthinking it. I don't know. This thing at the time I okay. So, it's a brand new color. Which one is that? Nah, we're gonna reroll. And you know what? Let's take that. There we go. We'll take that one. I mean, it looks like a creepy bunny, but all right. All right, I got that timer. All right. We gotta find out which one is the windmill. I'm going to assume it's the blue one. That's what I'm going to assume. I might be wrong. Because, let's see.
Please.
Do you have it? Yes, you have it. Do I have enough? Yes. Alright, so I'm thinking since I got the scooter badge now, I'm able to finally complete my first world. The Mafia Town. I might pick up that later. Okay, yep. That's right. So I didn't do this. This one I came over here, right? Man. I think what happened was that I probably went a different way than I was supposed to. This, all right. So for that, I apologize. Okay. So I got to unlock this. Do something to open this, right? Because that will lead me to where I need to go. Now, I went over there, blew the horn. I know I went over there, blew the horn, but that only didn't do anything here, right? No, so I all that leads to is a chest, and I already got it. So my mask, you son of a bitch! He stole my hat! Oh no! Fuck this shit! Alright, my ass is gonna get kicked now. Stole my money, now you steal my hat. Alright, well. And then I got knocked out for some damn reason. I don't even know. Gotta get my hat. Okay, so they double team me, right? Because there's two of them. I swing at one. The other one hits me from behind. So that's some shit right there that went down. And do they still got my hat? Nope, they don't have my hat. But I'm not happy about it.
Take care, kid. I went up ahead and...
Okay, so I can't hit them until they become visible. That's what happened. Okay, now that I understand that, even though I can see them, I can't hit them. There you go. I know I didn't beat you. There you are. Tailhorn Trail clears. not sad one bit that I had to kill all those cats. Those cats to try to rob me. So I appreciate that one bit. Go. Back up here. And then we're gonna go to the windmill.
I think this one leads to a horn.